Here comes a new challenger!
Recording now.
All right.
Yeah, so last minute predictions. They're gonna reveal Jin Kazama's an Echo Fighter. Bada boom, that's what all the Smash YouTubers told me. And if they don't show it here, then I'll harass them in the comments.
Let's go. Same.
Yeah.
Why are you not giving me more content that you never promised?
Exactly.
God, I hope Harada shows up. That'd be so cool.
Yeah. It's not Sakurai who shows up. It's Harada. Actually, because like I'm in a server, right? And we all have like different ats for like different events. So like for Smash related, we have a Smash like an at Smashers rule. And I was just like, it's like, all right, guys, in less than 30 minutes, Mr. Kazuya will be presenting Sakurai. Wait a minute.
Oh, and one more thing, Lily, me costume, please. Please, give my girl something.
Man's something. Desperate.
I'm desperate. A spirit. Come on. Oh, and the legendary spirit is gonna be Devil Kasumi for sure. No doubt.
Just kill her again. All right, 10 a.m. There it is. There's a Switch logo.
Wrong button. My bad.
I still have to read. We're back in the studio. You said that last time. Different? Why is it different?
They're in a bigger studio.
Watching from a distance. Put on binoculars.
He's got a live studio audience.
Exactly.
Oh yeah, I want to see those moves. I want to see 10 hit combo. I cannot wait to spam that.
Look, we saw Wind God Fist, but will Electric Wind God Fist show up? Yeah, attract ebook purchase log. Tekken 3 music. Yeah, Tekken 3 music is pretty great. Sternum smash.
That's what he's hitting. He's hitting the sternum and he's smashing it.
I didn't know there was a bot. I like no joke for like a long time. That was Electric Wind God Fist. I couldn't.
Yeah, it was.
It went by so quickly.
I like how it does like a little. Oh, there it is. Demon God Fist.
No, because like before it was just a Wind God Fist. Now it's electric. Yeah. It's electric. Boogie Boogie.
Oh, I love that so much.
10
hits. I wonder how you do. I wonder what the input could possibly be for that.
Yes, introduce a franchise I'm familiar with.
Oh, do you see your first? Let's go! Okay, that's one song.
Please tell me this costume's in the game. Please!
Oh, it has to be. I love Tank Top Kazuya.
Oh, please, with the ripped jeans.
PC
footage! Okay.
You hear the voice from the heavens.
Yeah. 天の字が入ってる会社からかもしれません。これ海外でどう訳すんだって思います。
I wonder how this will translate overseas.
その声によると、正弘、鉄拳をスマブラに参戦させなさい。
That was Harada.
Yeah, it has to be.
そう簡単に。
Ah, this is funny. This is a good bit.
バーチャファイターなどの 3D 格闘と。スマブラでは全く異なると認識しています。パンチやキックで相手を倒すということは共通していますが、ゲームデザイン的にはジャンルごと別物です。単にスマブラは格闘ゲームなのかといったよくある議論や、
I'm not talking about the argument of Smash is fighting game or not.
It's a party game.
Yeah. And Kazuya's a Shoto.
上中下段の姿勢などで構成する魔法のゲーム。Law.He's funny.
一方スマブラは高度や距離で差し合い、安全と危険が一度りで変化する座標のゲームです。求められる身体能力もだいぶ違います。また例えばスタンダードなファイターにおける最も速い技の出だしを競うと、なんと5倍ものスピード差があります。
DR. Smash Bros.
You know what I find funny is that I find it funny that Kazuya is the default character you usually get in Tekken, but he's, if I recall correctly, he's the hardest Mishima to play, or one of them.
I said Heihachi was the default, man.
No, not in Tekken 7. You, you open up with Kazuya.
Ah, gotcha.
From what I remember. I mean, maybe I'm misremembering already.
I don't remember either. Oh, there's Ihei's shadow.
No!
Oh, look at that!
No, they made a comeback mechanic!
Oh, look at that!
They're explaining the family tree! Let's go!
I like this bit. I like how detailed he's getting, too. I like how he's actually getting detailed about a character I'm familiar with for once.
Okay,
like, he did
so...
a whole thing for Terry, but I had no idea who Terry was.
Alright, so he didn't choose Heihachi because he didn't have the devil gene, so it would make things harder.
Gotcha. That's fair. No, that's fair. That's fair.
Special moves.
I would have preferred Heihachi, but I get it. I understand.
Okay. Yes, I know what special moves are. I told people he's not gonna have A and B moves, he's gonna have specials. But now I'm afraid that this double mechanic is an actual mechanic though. There is a laser.
That's gonna be called my spacing tool. I'm spacing.
Spacing.
Zoning.
I play more competitively, so like you're getting two different perspectives in here.
Yeah.
Oh, but K-Roll's fat. Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
Can angle that. Okay.
That makes sense. That's also ground attacking.
Oh,
I like that. Yo, guess. 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 Lol. I love moves that are like, guess. Lol. I love those moves.
Oh, good. That's so funny. You could fire that downward off stage too. Hit someone who's struggling to recover. God, everyone's gonna be setting that online, huh?
Yeah. I like that taunt. The smile. Of course, it can be reflected. No!
Ooh.
Oh. I like just passing it around. Yeah, I said this was a special.
I assume it was gonna be like some kind of devil mechanic. But oh well. So then if B button is special.
It looks like you can give up. From what they showed earlier, it looks like you can give out. You can give your rage drive for a devil form.
Hmm.
Yo. Okay, can't go through shields.
Doesn't cross
up. You
can use it for recovery. That's nice.
Makes sense. That doesn't have special fall?
Doesn't seem like it, nope. Low to the ground makes sense. Yo, okay.
That's not bad.
Yeah, so his normal jumps are low.
What
the fuck?
Nice! I like that!
Why is that so strong?
Yeah, let's go! Obviously, you can't use it again.
We can't use side special either, that's interesting. Oh, that's a JoJo reference. That's my favorite.
So wait, his rage drive is... Okay, that makes sense. So Kazuya will die first. But if it's like a character with a sucky recovery,
yeah, what can they do about it?
Oh, okay, so it's like Bowser's. It's like Bowser, basically.
I had no idea that a person can... Wait, in Bowser's, you can, like, fight against it?
Yeah.
I had no idea.
This exact look Bowser's side B.
Then use the neutral B. The snipe him out of the air. Look, it's all the Shotos!
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, rage.
Yeah. 蓄積ダメージが 100% を超えると、あるいは体力性の回復が4分の1を切ると、1回だけ0時という状態になります。
Who else saw this? I think you might be like a second or two ahead of me, but that's fine.
名前表示も変わります。
even his throne goes red.
Oh, what? That's not how that's supposed to work, I don't think.
No, yeah, you do get more power in rage. You get more damage.
I did not know that.
Alright, so this is rage drive.
B becomes rage drive. What about rage art?
Okay. There are three ways to execute this. Grab.
Oh, just becomes his normal grab.
Oh, sure, you can command.
That's interesting.
Okay, so the I figured the command input version is even stronger.
Yeah.
またレイジドライブを狙って外すとより早くなくなります。つまり掴みを使ってるとレイジがすぐになくなるということです。狙うならちゃんと当てましょう。
Okay. So you can't grab while you have that, or else you just you can't whiff a grab or anything.
鉄拳セブンのストーリーモード終盤で任意を飲まされた人は少なくないことでしょうね。
It sure fucking did.
ここが貴様の墓場だ。
This will be your burial ground
It sure did give me some trouble.
そんなかっこいいことを言ってるけど、ピカチュウに対してもそんなこと言うんですよね。
Yeah.
扇状に広がるので、乱闘においては第三者を巻き込みやすいです。
Okay.
反面、最初のビームが当たらないと発動しません。
Okay, got it. So, if the first one misses,
you're done.
頑張ってください。
Then you're done, yeah.
You probably combo with something. 遠
くにホールドするので崖が一気にヒットすると効果大です。条件が揃えば蓄積ダメージ 0% からでもいけるかも。
That's Final Smashes in general.
次に通常技を紹介しますが、その前に。
Overall characteristics. Auto turn.
全体的な特徴について解説しておきます。
Auto turn. You know the usual Shoto stuff.
攻撃力は全体的にだいぶ高いです。手数で負けている場合もいきなり逆転したり最終的に勝ったりする場合があります。
OK。
ただリーチや攻撃範囲などでは劣勢です。攻撃が出る速さも原作ほどではないけれどだいぶ遅い方です。総合的には、
Imagine having 10 frame normals.
宇宙戦で攻めてくる相手には手を焼くかも。
That's a shame.
体重は重ため、これは吹っ飛ばされにくくて有利です。
Okay, so he's heavier.
ジャンプ力は低いです。
He got no hops.
ただ高さは他のものでも賄えます。
The height from other actions. リュウやテリーと
同様、ワンオンワンで相手に対して向き直るようになります。
Auto turn baby.
Makes sense. He is a Shoto after all. 格闘
ゲーム的です
。 Exactly. Exactly. You're gonna just keep saying it.
Oh,
I might as well accept it.
Yeah. Oh, he has a super arm. That's neat.
ダメージが少ない頃なら百裂攻撃などを食い止めることはできるかも。
That's only for like if he has low H, like low damage on him.
それより攻撃の一部に強いスーパーアーマーが発動する方が大きいです。ダメージは受けますが、相手の攻撃を割り込めることが
limited, I guess.
なお原作になかったのでヒットストップがほとんどありません。ヒットストップとはヒット時に少し止まる演出のこと。一通り説明したところで通常技の説明に
入ります。No hit stun. Interesting.
Oh boy, I'm afraid of this. This is gonna be like some crazy shit. 原作である
鉄拳のモーションを大船そのまま実装し、必要なところを後で直すつもりで制作を進めました。が、そのままでテストしてみたところ、びっくりするほど弱かったです。やはり攻撃の間合いや速度が異なりすぎて、ボコボコにされてしまいました。最終的には、速さも強さもいろいろ加工していますが、意図して原作風味を保つこともあります。この倒れ方とか良いですよね。操作系統を他のファイターと変えています。まず、L スティックの入力方法は
8方向
で考えてください。一部コマンド入力のようなものもあります。全ファイターの中でも飛び抜けて多い通常技の持ち主。ただ、最初に言っておきます。
I'm a little afraid of what we're about to see.
全部の技を使いこなす必要はありません。
Yeah, imagine using all 80 of his moves. 得意の技を見つけ、
そこから広げていけば良いと思います。なお、攻撃ボタンはいつも通り一つだけです。獅子に
対応した通常ボタンを使って使用する必
要はありません。まずは、
Yeah, but 10 hit combos are never.
Mutaris first. Mutaris first. That's another song I was begging for.
これがいわゆる10連コンボ。
His 10 hit combo smashing A, that's the funniest thing.
Well, I mean, it's not like 10 hits. 10 hit combos are never true in Tekken. They're all strings.
Still, though, in this, they look true. Oh, wait, you can shield that.
The last hit is an unblockable. I'll delay it for Flash Rush Pondo.
I like that.
ダッシュ攻撃は空残客。
攻撃
相手に詰め寄って打撃するのに不可欠
です。Good dash,
下方の攻撃をかわせるし、飛ばし力も高く頼りになります。前に2回素早く倒して攻撃すると左かかと落としが出ます。
Double dash forward.
これにはちょっとした特徴がありまして、
That's another move he does indeed have.
相手の飛び道具を跳ね
返す。Oh, of course. Why not? Why not this rebel projectiles?
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Sakurai knows exactly what he's doing.
優しめに倒すと良い。
Why not just reflect projectiles?
上に入れながら2回攻撃でダブルアッパー。
Up tilt basically. Up tilt, but you press it again.
一発で止めてコンボパーツにするのも
いいです。Yo, I like this. I like it.
These combos are kind of badass,
I will say.
Yeah, I kind of expected Runhouse.
最初の1回が当たればほぼ確実に全て当たります。
I like how the animation literally has him breaking his back still.
コンボの締めにすると良いです。
He's not breaking his back. He's just really good. 連打をやめれば
途中で止めることができます。横に入れながら攻撃でおにぎり。相手を低く吹き飛ばす喧嘩キックです。ベクトルが低いので、
The move! I love that type of move in fighting games where it's just the big kick. I love the big kick moves.
印象としてガロンドロフの突破シ
ュート。Yeah, like that!
こんな感じ。
So he's got Ganondorf F tilt. Got it.
実はガロンドロフの
But a little bit worse.
これ同時にやると、こんな感じ。斜め前下を入れて攻撃ボタンを2回押すことで、かかと切り。2発当てれば相手を吹き飛ばします。一発で止めれば相手を浮かせるため他のコンボを狙うことができます。2発目はシールド削りが大きい特徴があります。シールドが割れなくても小さく
な
る
としにくくなるので、
シールドされた2発目まで出すのもあります。
That's what the game is. It's called guessing the game.
下入れ攻撃はねじり裏剣。
So what I can gather from this, Kaji just has a move for every situation.
Yes, so far.
低くしつつ攻撃寸前にわずかな無敵も
Brief invincibility.
浮かせた相手には追撃を。
Let's go. Even though it's invulnerability, but let's go.
斜め後ろ下と攻撃で体育抱き。
Statue
smash. 相手に尻餅をつかせることができます。
I wonder how that'll work in like
free for all. 難しいですが、横必殺技と組み合わせるのがおすすめです。
Yeah.
It's like there's no other turn.
I like that.
後ろと攻撃で人旋風。この技は出が早く、迎撃としても比較的強く、コンボにも使いやすいので。出せればおすすめです。
I literally have to practice like all day with this guy.
背中方向への横スマッシュ攻撃になってしまうことも多いです。
Yeah, don't do smash attack by accident.
自動振り向きがない多人数戦でも出しにくいです。パッドを隅まで倒しきらなければ幾分出しやすくなります。
So、just slightly
後ろ斜め上の攻撃でジャンプサイドキック、逃げり。
Luckily, I play with tilt C strike.
正確に狙いをつけてくる小ジャンプ攻撃の迎撃などに使われる。
Oh yeah, I wonder how tilt C strike will work with like the diagonals and stuff.
それ以上に移動が激しいスマブラではなかなか使いにくいでしょうね。
Honestly, I could see them do just doing it automatically.
全部コンボ指導技に
I could see that.
ことを覚えておくと良いかも。これと真上初段ダブルアッパーの一発目は他の技につなげることが前提。
Well, I mean, tilt's like it does count for diagonals, so I think I'll be fine there.
次、しゃがみを絡めた技です。
The King of Iron Fist. Yeah, people kind of expected that one to be in.
入力すべきものですね。しゃがみ中に斜め前で攻撃すると螺旋丸採取。姿勢が低く長めの無敵時間
可能。Oh, that beats Flare Blitz. Cool.
Yay.
Also, I want to point out it said while crouching.
真下に入れながら攻撃をすると、
yeah. I pointed this out earlier. Not in the video, but you know.
Yeah.
I predicted this.
相手の行動阻止の牽制やコンボの指導などに。しゃがみ中斜め後方で攻撃するとシットスピンキック。
Yeah, there it is.
判定の持続が長い技です。牽制としてシットジャブとどちらが有効なのかは相手のファイターと戦法次第でしょうか。だけどここはスマブラなので
原作ほどの有効度はないかも。Probably the more all-purpose kind of move.
そして特殊な入力ですが、しゃがみから立ち上がる最中に攻撃をすることで、
Oh, that is interesting.
That's from Tekken also.
の名前と被りましたが、これは魔人剣。相手を強くひるませる技です。いろんなコンボができますが、一番狙いたいのは横スマッシュ。
And then just start mashing A for the 10K combo.
必要がありますが、撃墜できそうなら大チャンスです。次にスマッシュ攻撃です。これらはデビル化を行って力を増しています。
So,
横スマッシュ攻撃は魔人戦勝
利。Glorious Demon God Fist.
とにかくこれを当てられることが大事です。
Ouch.
ファイターの中でも有数の吹っ飛ばし力を持っています。
Boom.
少し溜めてクリーンヒットすればファルコンパンチをもしのぐぐらい。ただし、隙は相当に大きいです。
It looks pretty fast too. Or I can't tell if that was just animation or part of the charge up.
接近しているとクリーンヒットになりません。遠目ギリギリ、拳でしっかり当てるのがベストです。なお。クリーンヒット時は今のように演出が入ります。スーパーアーマーがあり相手の攻撃に割り込むこと
ができます。 Sure, why not give it super armor too?
これは全てのスマッシュ攻撃はそうですが、スーパーアーマーの強さには差異。
Differences in the super armor strength?
横スマッシュ攻撃は一番強い。 上スマッシュ攻撃は
So they're not super, they're heavy armor. That's fine.
文字通り相手を巻き上げる。
The main difference between the two is like
比較的発生が早く
Heavy armor you can break.
攻撃力も吹っ飛ばしも十分です。攻撃範
囲は狭めですが、発生
の速さを生かしてコンボに織り込むこともできるでしょう。ダッシュで
前を詰めるというより、
また床の上をかろうじて攻撃できる貴重な技。
Pretty much
covers platforms.
ないんですよね。
Expected, I'd say.
下スマッシュ攻撃は四切り包丁。
This one has a spike.
吹っ飛ばしを見ての通り、コンボに使うのが基本です。相手の操作や状況によりますが、いろんな技がつながるのではないかなと。相手がぼんやりしていた場合、横スマッシュ攻撃が通ることもあるかも。実はメテオ効果があります。またこのぐらいの位置から崖つかまりしている相手を狙います。崖つかまりするたびに無敵時間が短くなるので、攻防が続いた時に使うと良いです。なお、シールドを削りやすいという特徴もあります。
Why not have it break shields too?
次に空中攻撃。これは普通のファイターと同じく上下左右とニュートラルで How much music is in this?
We've been getting like tons of new songs. It's gonna be like 50 again.
通常空中攻撃はジャンプナック。
I hope so. Yeah, I told people this would be a neutral air. I told them. I told them.
See, how is he not a Shoto? He has the Shoto neutral air.
No, he doesn't. No, the Shoto down air is what that was supposed to be, but it's an air. So it's different. It's different. He doesn't have the Shoto down air. You know, he has the Shoto down air in air. He's getting out of the trend.
ワンオンワン時には自動で振り向くので少し使いにくい
ところもあります。
前に打ちたいなら例によって後ろにダッシュしてから使うとか。 上空中攻撃はライジングトゥーキック。コンボに使えることはもちろん床上の相手
に有効な攻撃
手段になることでしょう。
Probably not against shorter characters, obviously, but. And then his down air.
Fall and fall, because why not? He has to have one not great move.
Well,
I hate it. Stonefalls depend, like.
Okay, I guess it
doesn't suck. But I still hate Stonefalls.
So you should have seen it, Fuki was difficult.次に掴みや投げについて、投げはワンワンならカメラが寄る演出が入ります。
During the throw one on one, yo!
Alright.
Wait, what did he say?
He said
the on a one on one, they're gonna have the camera angles.
Oh, nice. Oh, I love that.
Yes!
I love that so much. It's so good.
上投げがエアインフェルノという名前になりました。ブラスターで打ち上げるのですが、吹っ飛ばし力が高いとか、ブラスターで他者を巻き込めることもあります。
Poor Kirby.
下投げは超パチ。
Stonehead. A classic throw from Tekken 1 and 2.
特に低ダメージ時には、
I think it was in Tekken 3. 踏み込みやすいです。 With Heihachi.Let's go.
そして特別な投げがあります
。Special throw. Yeah, command grab. I knew it. I told people. 斜め前、下、
斜め前という
流行語
のつかみ。しゃがんだまま前に2回入れるような。
I told people. That's command grab. ダメージは大きい。I'm always right.
向きを入れ替えて相手を低く飛ばすので、負け際でしらっと狙うと撃墜しやすいかも。そして原作ファンならおなじみですが、いわゆる昇竜拳コマンドで特別な技が出せます。勝利拳コマンドというのは前、下、斜め前と素早く入力すること。こうからこういくような感じ。普通に昇竜拳コマンドを入れると風神ステップが
出ます。 Yeah, crush dash.
上半身を無敵にしながら相手に詰め寄る技、連続入力可能です。あんまりひょいひょい抜けられるものでもないかもしれませんけどね。風神ステップ時にボタンを短く押すと風神
ダブル
ラッパーのように相手を上に弾く技。単純に威力も高めですが、コンボに
OK, so he does OK, so electric ring god fist is
different.
That was electric god fist done, sir. Alright.
最後の斜め下入力と完全同時に攻撃ボタンを押すと、
yeah, if you press at the same time.
Yeah, that's not much
harder. ですが、相手を一瞬しびれさせるので普通の風神拳とはまた異なるコンボを狙えます。なお原作では入力受付時間が1フレームだったのですが、それよりは甘めにしています。
A little bit more forgiving. Thank you, Sakurai. ボタンを長く押
すと雷神拳、強く吹っ飛ばす撃墜技の一つです。コンボに組み込むのも有効。
As a Bob main, I lack the ability, the inability to play all Mishimas except Bob. Bob is a Mishima.
攻撃力が高い。
But easier to play.
He's an easy bake Mishima.
Exactly.
風神ステップ時に必殺技ボタンを押すと奈落旋風。動きは斜め前方入れの螺旋幻魔脚。
Yeah, back breaking. Let's go.
螺旋幻魔脚は。
How does he have a spine?
浮かせてからのコンボ受け。奈落旋風は下から始まるので浮かせてから
の。God, I would need spark notes to play this character. Jesus Christ.
全身無敵で一方的に打ち勝てることもあります。
It goes to protect us. Nice.
最後に特殊な見せ技を。
Special trick.
なんと横アピールが魔人烈焼拳という4連
サイタン。
となり複雑なボタンの入力は必要ありません。
実用性はほぼ皆無だし、誰かと対戦では使え
ませんが、ヒット
したら
驚く。Wait, how are you going to use this online?
ちょっと面白い動きなので入れてみました。
I mean, Kirby can use taunts.
ファイターのアピールの中では一番強い。
Kirby can use taunts if he has like a...
コンボに組み入れられないこともないですが、他の技の方が良いかなと。
I mean, who knows? I still find it funny though. That's a side taunt.
格闘ゲームの個性だと思い、コンボ重視の側面を持つように作っています。
I mean, if you can't use it in quick play, I play in battle arenas now, so it's like whatever.
相手の操作で避けられるし、蓄積ダメージや重さで異なる結果が出るので、いつも確実に当てられるコンボなどはほぼありません。だけど、通りやすいコンボはある程度開拓した方が良いですね。
Yeah.
なんて格闘ゲームらしいんだろう。確実性
がなくても just pick your favorite buttons to mash, basically.
ただ、多人数の乱闘になると話が全然違ってきます。 長いコンボをしていると第三者にやられるので単発の破壊力にかけた方が勝ちやすいでしょうね。
で、Mishima Dojo。
技が多い、多すぎなので。
It's like FD with walls that you can break。
ステージのご紹介です。
Basically。
すでに壁などをバリバリ壊されましたけれど、専用ステージは Mishima Dojo。どちらかというと、カズヤの道場ではなく、平八の道場ですね。いろんなことがあった舞台。
Yep。
見ての通り、四隅が壁や天井で塞がっています
。 It's probably gonna be similar to the KOF stage, but once the holes are broken, like you can actually launch through those.
突破しや直接攻撃で壁や天井が壊れます。壊れるまでは比較的安全だけど、壊れてからは危険事態です。
Dangerous terrain, you say.
なお、壁や天井へのダメージは相手の速度や重さに比例します。ついでに言うと、それらが壊れるときには受け身を取ることができません。全部壊れるとこんな感じになります。
バッテンプレス
場外になってからは画面内が近くスクロールも追従しないので密度感の高い戦いになることと思います。
ああ、I see。
なお壊れた壁や天井はなぜか自然に
They fixed themselves。
ああ、Interesting。
説明では表示を省いていましたが中央には兵八がいますね。
That's cool. Does he do anything?
立ち上がったり撃墜に反応します。
He just commentates。
なお、すり抜け床などはありません。KOF スタジアムとはまた異なる新たな駆け引きをお楽しみください。もちろん、
Is it, why are you breaking my dojo? 全
体的に Does Heihachi still show up on these though?
No, I don't think so.
ネタなのですが、
There's a bit of a spoiler!
原作をよく知る
人なら、Sakurai! Yeah, I know what that means.
I think I know what that means. I actually don't know. Oh, what?
今回は団体戦で行ってみた
いと思います。I was using all five Shotos.
And Little Mac.
All five Shotos.
被害者の回ですね。
I know like people argue like Little Mac's a fighting game character, but I don't consider him one. Yeah. I consider Min Min more of a fighting game character.
ああ、負けたくっちゃよ。
Yeah.
あんまり傷つけたくはない。
Oh, he's gonna do this. He's gonna do the funny thing.
Yeah. Ken!
This is the funny thing as he plays against the level 5 CPU. Oh, I didn't side B off the side. That's cringe. Time for some demon's wrath, he says casually.
Yeah.
Dame da ne.
Dame da ne. Dame da ne.
Did he say?
Yo,
did he say the funny?
You said the funny!
My volume low.
Oh my goodness, Kazuya said Dame Dame! That's a Yakuza reference. I don't know why.
That's a funny meme.
Yeah, it's funny. I laugh at it all the time.
Mom found the Dame Dame drawer.
Drawer. Yeah, shame.
でもそういうの良くない。もう60
なら、
おっといけない。
Wow.
What do you
mean? Washed.
Wait, you mean to tell me he? you mean to tell me he doesn't rig these to his favor?
もう一回やらせてもらいましょう。
Try again.
Sakurai's washed.
He's trying again now.
外した。どさくさに紛れたアピール横。
He's embracing the online strats.
本当はそれをちゃんと狙った方が全部通しちゃい割れなかったな。おっと届かん。
He dodged it. Captain Falcon so strong. Boom.
ああでも 49% も食らってる。一人目ですからね。
Hey, you gotta be careful, Sakurai. This game isn't easy, you know.
Yeah.
You gotta have high skill and technicality.To beat level 5 CPUs.
Beam.
I love his commentary. It's so good.
Beam.
I love
beam.I would have much preferred if, like, this was against, like, all the other fighting game characters. Or, like, just like Ryu commentary, and that's it. Or one sick.
知ってた？
ミンミン getting zoned。
ダメだ、こんなことしてちゃ。
Can't win like this. My honor.
早めのデビルツイスターで。
Devil Twister.
He just wants to show off the funny move.
よし。いい位置だった。天使と悪魔だ。ところが、この位置はとてもいいですよ。
Does this kill at zero? Yes, it does.
Yes, it does.
画面の端に近い。
Go Sakurai. You're making me sweat.
マルスだね。
I don't know how I'll be able to handle this. Oh, I get it. Wait, I just realized. the characters are all in order when he threw them off a cliff.
Yeah. Oh, wait, the 10-hit combo hits, like, grounded opponents?
I'd assume so, yeah. I mean, the thing about 10 hits in Tekken is that they're not true. That's why they're called 10-hit strings. There he is, Kazuya. He's in his business suit.
Oh,
wait a minute, but Ganon was thrown off before Falcon. Something about
consistency.
Something about this was
sussy. Sakura, you're so sussy. Ooh, songless. I want to hear. Show me. Give it to me. Give him to me. Give him all of me. Give him all to me.
このように絞りました。全39曲。
39 songs. That's pretty good.
Okay. Okay. Damn, shoddy. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Oh, he is! Yay! I got the one I wanted.
Two of the songs. They got two of my good songs. That's fine. That's enough for me.
There's no victory fanfare when you win. No victory fanfare. So what happens? The announcer has to be.
He says, what does he say?
Yeah, the announcer.
Wow. That's so cool.
ちなみにこの勝利ポーズは鉄拳セブン調。これが鉄拳。
This one. Please, please, the smile.
There it is.
No.
ちょっと懐かしい感じ。
Okay, well, it's from Tekken 1, but we all wanted the smile.
I want to see the colors.
Yeah, I expected. Yeah, I expected black, red, blue. Yeah.
Ooh, look at that golden.
Yo, I like the white one. Wait, the gold one changes his hair color.
I like the purple one. I might play purple.
Purple's from original. I'm playing the white.
ところでカービィコピーはこんな
Yes.
I love the eye. The eye. I love it. デビル化した姿
を見ることも And he turns into a...
That's so good.
スピリッツボードも加わります
Alright, let's see if real Lily was added.
ピックアップされたのは
Oh, no Lily. Oh, what? Heihachi is the legend. That was going to be Kasumi.
この中の鹿魔人のスピリッツはレベル99にすると
Oh, Devil Jin. Okay.
Ah, not the ugly one.
また平八のお題においてはすでに発売されている
平八のコスチュームを
持っていれば平八の姿に切り替えられます。
And you fight against.
Oh no! Here we go!
Oh, Lily, come on, Lily, give it to me, give it to me, give it to me.
The pain, the misery.
Lily, give her to me, please.
Make fighters. Basically, you don't want it to be the character you hope for to be in Smash.That's what this is. It's always dread and misery.
Give me all my characters to be confirmed. Oh. Goodbye, Lloyd. Goodbye, Lloyd.
First one.
And it's not a good sign that they're not starting with Tekken characters, because that means there are going to be no Tekken characters, which means no Lily.
Skyrim?
Oh.
Dragonborn, the Dragonborn.
Why did not... Okay.
Like, M-rated games don't come with the logo.
That's interesting. Dante! Oh, poor Dante fans. I hate how they don't show the titles of like M-rated games. It's so cringe.
I'm so scared, man. I hate these so much. Every time.
Come on, who are you afraid of? Who are you afraid of? Shantae! Let's go! Like, I was hoping she'd be a character, but that's badass.
And new music.
Let's go. Shantae music slaps. Let's go. That's hype.
Yo, okay, that's actually pretty cool.
Okay.
Oh! My heart! I can't take this anymore!
Who are you hoping?
Ryu Hayabusa!
Of course.
And every
I love that Shantae one. Yeah, we didn't get Lily!
No, sorry,
bro. We didn't get Lily!
Heihachi's the only one. Heihachi's the only one. But, I'm so scared! But that Shantae one is sick!
I love the Shantae one. Yeah, he knows these are fan favorites.
Yeah, he's
that's
like,
that
might be surprising to see him play in the game. We named this for Fighter Dragon Ball.
This is just a big deconfirm fest, huh? I don't care. None of these are characters I really wanted. Except for Shantae, but like, I don't care. It's fine.
But the Shantae one actually looks good.
No, that actually looks like a character.
Yeah, and her Mii doesn't look that bad, actually. Like, if you make that Mii exactly, it doesn't actually look that bad.
Yeah, no, that looks like almost just like her.
So that man, I'm definitely buying it for me. That's so
Burning Town from Half Genie Hero. Yeah, of course. I actually been playing Half Genie Hero recently, so that's cool.
Man, that costume looks so good.
Ooh, the release date. Oh, tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Cool.
All right.
Cool. Haste.
All right, we have one more day.
Oh, amiibo.
Okay.
Better pass two of me.
Bots. That's what. Those are your customers.
Min.
Yo.
Ooh, I like that. I'm a.
Okay, yo. Like that one. That up close is looking a bit.
Yeah, it's a prototype, of course. It's very in development. But
wait, where's Steve?
Steve will come, I'm sure.
Okay,
2022. So it's a ways off, so that's a very early prototype we're looking at.
Yeah.
And they're all getting amiibo, right?
The only ones that are missing amiibo now are just
Fighter Pass 2 characters.
Yeah, the rest of Fighter Pass 2 characters. Yeah, he's basically saying last character, is it?
Yeah.
There won't be any more after that. He said it officially in the thing.
I'm hyped.
It seems like the team will have to complete this project at home.
Come on, until the end. I got my fingers crossed. The last character better be a Fire Emblem character.
Goodbye.
I want it so bad.
Leave us with a teaser, Sakurai. Come on, do it.
Nope. Hints, no nothing. That's it. It ends there.
It ends there. Oh!
Oh, I love that PNG.
That Sakurai PNG. Yeah, bro, he's just popping off. Oh, man.
You know, I'm hyped for this character.
Oh.
Alright,
Every time, bro, like, I hate looking at these Mii costumes. I'm tired of feeling fear. Right, you're the fire on the wind tonight, burning dread, ha, just like